child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way. There were things to catch, bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for I knew it. And as he grew, he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle and the sills moan. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You'll have a good time then. My son turned 10 just the other day. He said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. And he walked away, but his smile never dimmed. It said, I'm gonna be like him. Yeah, you know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know. Then you know we'll have a good time then. Well, he came from college just the other day. So much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I really like, Dad, is the bar and the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time then. Since retired, my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I can find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle for the kids with the flu. But it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, he'd grown up just like me. It's just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. We're gonna have a good time then.
Catch a case, one times patrol with a pick of your face. Four deep in the lack, that's Jack Mo. Popeyes trying to pull grand theft. Bandanas on the antennas, neighborhood death. Rats fucking niggas for ends, bitch, please. Easily, friends turning to enemies. Trying to check a couple dollars, but it ain't long. Jealousy.
Alright, guys, thanks for watching the video. This right here has been the East LS charter. So we got some nomads, so I'll probably do another one for our nomads out there. I hope you enjoyed the video, and shout out to all the clubs we ever been cool with. Shout out to the clubs that we ever fought. If you had any part in Strike MC history, yo, shout out to y'all. If you're looking to join right now, recruiting is at a hot spot right now. We're trying to cap off on this chapter, maybe Vince has done another one. So if you're interested in joining, just put down in the comments your PSN name, and either I or one of the other boys will get in contact with you, hang around for a week, 1 week prospect minimum, you know, so you build prospects longer. But anyway, it's been your boy Strike MC Prez, and like always, catch you on the next one.